Welcome to PCS Current News Program. The topic of discussion is NISAR mission. The NASA ISRO Synthetic Aperture Radar, that is NISAR mission, is scheduled for launch in early 2025. NASA has completed work on the critical radar antenna reflector, a major part of the mission. The reflector, measuring 39 feet in diameter, will enable advanced Earth monitoring. The launch delay is due to orbital constraints and the eclipse season extending through February 2025. The mission supports global efforts in environmental protection and hazard management. NISAR mission highlights. NISAR will scan Earth's land and ice surfaces twice every 12 days using microwave signals. It will provide valuable data on environmental changes and natural hazards. The mission will help monitor phenomena such as ice sheet collapse, earthquakes, and tsunamis. The collaboration combines the expertise of NASA and ISRO, strengthening US-India space cooperation. NASA contributed the radar antenna reflector, which will be integrated with ISRO's radar system in Bengaluru. The satellite's imaging capabilities will help detect ecosystem disturbances and natural disasters. NISAR will provide critical insights into the effects of climate change and ecosystem disturbances. It will improve predictions and responses to natural disasters like earthquakes and tsunamis. Data from NISAR will be invaluable for both scientific research and policy making. Now is the time for practice question. Which space agencies are collaborating on the NISAR mission? NASA and ISRO, ESA and ISRO, NASA and ESA, or Roscosmos and ISRO? Send the answer of this question in the comment section. Thanks for watching. For more informative content, like, share, and subscribe, and do not forget to press the bell icon to get the notifications.